family and friends, I am so excited to announce to you an exciting project that we've been working on, connecting the songs of Meiji to civil rights hotspots. I write what I like to call horizontal worship. We have a lot of songs that talk about how the love of God meets us in the midst of what we're going through. And that's a beautiful thing, but the love of God isn't meant just for me and for you individually. It's meant to be passed from us to our neighbors. And we are gonna be traveling together through a bunch of civil rights hotspots and talking about how the love of God met people in the midst of what they were going through, and how as a family of God, how we can also show up and spread the love of God to those people who might not feel it. And so we're inviting you on this journey. We're excited to start with you very, very soon.